A free web browser with blocks, ads and trackers, created managing tabs and customization. How to download Vivaldi browser. How to install Vivaldi browser. Open Chrome, Edge or any web browser. Type Vivaldi here and hit enter. Click on the first site, Vivaldi.com. You can explore these features if you want. Scroll up and click on Vivaldi browser download. And if it doesn't start, click on try again. Then to install Vivaldi, click on Vivaldi browser setup file. You get this pop-up. Click on accept and install. On this welcome screen, click on let's go. Trackers want to record all your online activities and data, but you can limit them by setting your blocking preferences here. This option, block trackers and ads, is advisable. Select it, click on continue. Here you can import your bookmarks from your old web browser if you want, otherwise skip it. Then it gives an option to select the theme as per your style. Continue. Then it's asking, how do you like your tabs? Tabs at the top, left, bottom and right. You can choose as per your preference and click on continue. Then it gives an option to get Vivaldi mail. If you don't want that, just click on web browser and then on start browsing. That's how you download Vivaldi browser on Windows 10, Windows 11. Install Vivaldi browser. If it was helpful, like and comment.